Now, the Ukrainian, 33 years old, 10th at the Olympic Games in Sydney. Doesn't even rank in the world top 10 this year. And that one from Skvaruk in the very first round, a huge effort, well out beyond 80 meters. Of course, he's chasing that event-winning prize money of $50,000. Irrespective of what's gone on in the Grand Prix prior to this Grand Prix final this season. And he's earned his place in this final. If he wins this event tonight, $50,000 is his. That one for Skvaruk coming down at 81.